I'm Old Sneelock. Welcome to another episode of Old Sneelock's Workshop. Picked up something at Walmart today. They had it on the discount aisle, and I thought, well, I don't really need it, but you know how that goes. How often am I going to make toast here in the workshop? Always makes me wonder when they tape up the front of the thing, do they really think this is going to fall off in transit? If they do, maybe they should reconsider how they're making them. There's the cord. Good thing I got an outlet right here on top of the bench. Any further, I don't think it would make it. Well, it's heating. That's good. This thing's got grates and plates, and I think I need the plate. What we're going to try and do is make some plastic. Don't know how this is going to work. I'm going to try it and see what happens. Fold this down. Line the pan with some parchment paper. I set of weight on top just to keep it all compacted. Then we'll pop it into our toaster oven. Set the heat for about 300. And the timer for 10 minutes. What's going to happen? I don't know. I'm reasonably certain it's not going to catch fire. I've melted this. Well, it shrank a heck of a lot. Thank you. think I'm going to have to make patches of this stuff and then strip them out and put them together. But we'll see. If you have any suggestions for a new video, questions about today's video, or any of the other videos on the channel, just drop a note in the comments. You know I read them all. Thanks for watching.